Thank you. I'll get you. Oh, the little baby. You're so cute.
Look at Tori, dummy, not me.
Ah! my gosh.
Yeah, she's coming for me.
I see that. Hope she eats you.
tickle, 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 tickle. Oh, gotta get your belly. Tickle, tickle, tickle. Oh, tickle, tickle, tickle. Tickle your belly. Tickle, tickle, tickle. Tickle your belly.
She doesn't like when you do both hands. She's so gone. She looks so gone.
Oh, now he's gonna pounce.
Where's your belly?
Oh, where's leash? I'm sorry.
Tickle, tickle, tickle. I don't think she likes belly tickles. Oh, she's fighting.
Resistance. Willow. Enjoying that water? Oh, now you decided to come out. As soon as I start videoing you. Figured. Are you done? Now you're filthy. All done now that you're dirty? Yuck.
Oh, she's
so bad. Yeah, she looks it. Figure as soon as I videotape, you decide to come out of the water. Typical. What are you looking at? Bad dog. Yeah. Get a suntan while you're at it.
We'll go in the water?
Don't encourage her.
Oh, no.
Oh, great. Here she goes again. Way to go.
Oh, she's
going to have to wink. Oh, here we go. Back in the water. Oh, goody. What do I do? Give a dog a bath. Oh.
Hey, where's Bandit?
In the car. He's a killjoy. Oh, yeah. Let's get Winston on dirty too while we're at it.
Oh, my gosh. He's soaking wet.
Shake it off. Oh. Oh no! Oh no! Oh dang it! Oh! Oh, she's filthy! Oh! Man! Dang it!
You recorded her flopping in
me. Yes, I got it. Oh man, bad puppy. You're bad. Yeah. Oh, you're all happy though. Happy, happy. Somebody's happy. She's filthy. Oh goody. Dirty dog. Happy, dirty dog. Oh, look at her. She's as happy as can be. Made a mess.
What?
Yeah, get her.
Go in the water.
No! Not enough water. Come on, clean her up. Hey, where are you going? Bad puppy.
Oh my god.
Why is it you go in that dirty water but won't take a bath for me? I don't. can get a picture of you? Hey.
What's this?
Okay, so that's right here. Oh, look at that. Well, when it came, like the day before she gave birth, you know, that black goo started showing up. As I told you, she is pregnant. She's in labor. So I was off that night. So the following day, I'm thinking, well, it could be any time now. She'll birth puppies. So Friday morning, it was early Friday morning. I was home. I was off that day. I was up with her most of the night. And she gave birth to a stillborn pup. Actually, it looked like Oliver. That was sad. So I saw she was sitting up on the couch and a sack come out. I'm like, okay. So I'm like looking, like, is she gonna do something with it? She's just sitting there.
What
the heck is that?
Ooh. She's trying to piece of plastic. Oh, that's a
nut from outside. That'll
really make her sick.
Hey, look at that.
Aw. I'm gonna eat two potatoes. Ooh. No. You sure that you're still good? Ooh.
Hey, where are you going? Willow, get back here. Come on, baby girl. Yeah, I see you. Come on. Hey, no. Come back. Willow. Don't maybe have to come get you. Hey. Willow. Come on. Come on! Come on! Willow! I'm about to come get you! No! Willow! Willow! Hey! Darn it! Here I come!
Day. And when I tell you, you know, I'd like to brag and say that my office was really working hard, which we were, but no other agency was working any less hard than we were. Once we realized what we had, we realized the stakes, all of our partnership, all of our partners really worked. I think if you look at the folks standing here, I don't think that, you know, in the last 48 hours, any of us have gotten more than 3 hours sleep. We are going to continue our investigation, and when we are prepared, when we have concluded that investigation, we will bring that to a conclusion, but we will not do it before.
Between all the search warrants and the subpoenas, do you ever,
I don't want to tell you, exact investigative techniques, because they're, again, part of the reasons why they're effective is because people don't necessarily know what it is exactly we do. But always a concern, but given the professionalism of our partners, their diligence and their commitment, we felt good about the case, or keeping the case going until we didn't, and then we took it down.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
Incredible. Okay, so we've got lots to do, so I'm just gonna hope you took some notes, guys. What a press conference. They did some amazing work. We're gonna look at the document, and we're also gonna look at some interviews now, so just give me 1 second. Whoa, we'll look at the charges now, but they were focusing on the Gilgo 4, from what I'm understanding, and that means there would be many more potential victims that they would still be working on, and to solve those cases too. This is just the beginning, as they said. This is just the beginning. So yeah, if you haven't seen this is a picture of him, okay? Wow.
Responsible with how you're behaving.
I don't think you're being responsible with how